enemies. Fool of my enemies. Let the rain fool of my enemies. All of my enemies. Yeah, let the rain fool of my enemies. On all of my enemies. Lord, let the rain fool of my enemies. Let it fool of my enemies.
They look promising.
Oh, they have a beastly drone friend. I mean, the person looks efficient too. Occupation? Check. Drone? Check. This could be the one. Occupation? Check. Drone? Check. This could be the one.
You look like the sort who wants to make a difference.
Hey, you're dead sick, aren't you? Great timing. I need a hand with something.
Maybe, if we're not too busy. What's up?
Right, okay. So I went to the Kellys for some money problems. Worst mistake I've ever made. Now I'm basically their slave until I pay off my debt. Would you help me get out of this mess?
I'll tell my crew.
Tank Kelly will bleed our new friend dry if we don't do something. This particular construction site is a money laundering front for a Kelly chapter out of Camden Market. Any record of the debt would be stored there.
Got it.
Pulled up in traffic, me and my friends switch cars and they look like magic. They never seen such a skinny man in a big puffer jacket. That's unfamiliar, came looking like a bodybuilder. Out here spending it up, no wonder I'm hinting up. Don't you wanna see the interior? Did you see what I done? Came in a black bench, left in the white one. I'm just a hoodlum, I came with my bones and my niggas wanna try some. Did you see what I done? Came in a black bench, left in the white one. I'm just a hoodlum, I came with a bone, some niggas wanna try some.
Don't have the right tool for the job? You can exchange your gadget for a different one that's better suited to the situation.
Oh my days, look at this fucking setup. When did the Kellys get their shit together?
You're looking for a terminal or some kind of device that Clank Kelly would have stored the debt records on.
You think the politicians want to fix anything?
While the drones observing your every move might make you feel like you're living in a city-shaped prison, what's bad news for society is good news for DedSec. You can hack those nosy little buggers and use them to scout ahead. Ah, cannabis and fentanyl together at last through the miracle of genetics.
Shit, I've been going to the wrong parties.
What the? Clear, clear. Moving on.
Get up and find them.
You can erase all record of their debt, putting our new friend back into the black and, more importantly, out of Clan Kelly's reach.
Sick.
No one here, but I'll keep looking. It's all good here, but I'll keep searching.
Piece of shit.
Transfer complete.
Nice. But it's missing something. We wiped your debt with the Kellys. They shouldn't be bothering you no more.
Really? Wow. Thanks so much. To be honest, I wasn't sure what to expect with you lot. But DedSec's really not as bad as everyone says.
Hey, our squad always needs new blood. You in?
Sounds like a blast. I'm in.
DedSec resurgence have prompted Parliament to approve the use of lethal force for Albion contractors. CEO Nigel Cass had this to say.
DedSec terrorists will quickly find that Albion, unlike the police force of this city, is battle-tested and proven in the field.
The Prime Minister's office has called this shoot-to-kill mandate a drastic but necessary measure.
All right. Glad you made it.
Safe.
Hey, here's your new gear.
No turning back now. It's goodbye to normal life. Friends, family, DedSec's a full-time thing.
Normal, fam? Feds have just said they can shoot us in the fucking streets.
Yeah, it's all messed up. And I want to help. But I have a life. It'll be tough to give it up.
Flip that script, cuz. You ain't walking away. You're fighting to protect what you care about.
Yep. All right. I'm ready.
Welcome to the Resistance.
Right. Welcome aboard, etc., etc. I'll give you the speech later. Right now, we need you and your big, strong drone friend to get on top of SIRS HQ and steal a server. Think you can handle that?
There in a flash.
I'm here.
I'll highlight the server with the AR reconstruction software. It's out of reach, so you'll need to use a heavy cargo drone to steal it.
Okay, you're good to go. The server's loaded up in your vehicle. Careful you don't go drive it in the Thames or something.
Come on now, I know what I'm doing.
CTOS AR, data reconstruction in progress.
This will do. Remain in the area until I've downloaded enough data to the server.
Thank you.
Download complete. I need a wider sample of data, so I'm pushing you the coordinates to a new location. This is brilliant. Look at this. It's compiling data from the surveillance infrastructure. Nearby CTOS drones, civilian optics, CCTV, and then it assembles those scraps into what happened in this location 24 hours ago. Fantastic.
CTOS AR, data reconstruction in progress.
All right, scraping data from optics, CTOS cameras, microphones, laptops. Say, do you reckon SARS uses this to watch people shag? Fucking hell, do they use it for anything but watching people shag? Transfer complete. I'm missing one last data set. Pushing you the coordinates to the location now.
CTOS AR, data reconstruction in progress.
There's our suspect.
A little help, Bagley. These bastards are persistent.
Don't let the drones destroy the server before I'm done. Get out of the lorry and take care of them. Shoot them. Throw rocks at them. Destroy them psychologically with cyberbullying. Just keep them busy until the transfer's complete.
Taking cover! You're out! Oh. They're wounded!
Destroy the battery unit. The electromagnetic pulse should destroy both the server and the drones. So, you know, run! Off a heist, made life a bit harder for the tyrants of the world, and most importantly, I got a new toy to play with. Now, run along back to the safe house. Sabine wants you and your new teammates for a briefing.